I told Lone everything I knew about B'Elaine. I doubt he believes it. I need solid evidence. The kind George might hide in a home computer or a safe.
Don't bother. I burned the files, the disks, even the hard drives.
I don't...
B'Elaine has to launch on schedule, and no one's going to stop it. Not Slavicki, not George, and certainly not you.
You killed Slavicki.
Of course. George was innocent of everything. Except being a first-class lowlife. Which made him so expendable. I was everything they wanted me to be. Then I turned 40. And they threw me away.
Life's a bitch. Doesn't mean you get to be one.
Here's the story. You followed George home to finish what you started at the theater. It's not loaded. You just emptied it into my husband's chest. Our police response time here is really excellent.
I won't be welcome at Hedare headquarters.
Hello all, welcome back to Catwoman. We are now at the Hedare headquarters. Oh, hello ladies.
Here, kitty kitty.
Ooh, I love a good cat fight. Well, hello. Wanna play a while?
Okay. Run. Come on, go scaredy cat. There you go. Okey-dokey, up we go then. Never mind. So what does this do?
Nice to see me.
Just nothing. Oh, bye-bye. I just killed so many. Oh my god, really?
She's over there!
Away. A different scream. Alright, there we go. Okay. Thanking you. Alright.
She's over there!
Let's have a slumber party.
Jeez. Well, that was a fun slumber party. That's not good. There we go.
Shoot her!
Oh. Okie dokie. Dang it. Okay, there we go. Bye bye. Okay, I see. There we go.
We should sell tickets for this.
My bad. Alright, can't go that way. Wait, is it? I don't know, it just sounds like a meow. Can't get up that way. No. Oh. Okay, so now where do I go then? It definitely sounds like a meow, but I don't know. Oh, here we go. Ah. Oh, really? All the way to the bottom. This is like the meow for midnight, but I don't know. No, no. Oh, come on. You can't just jump off. Okay, so I gotta be on like this part of it. There we go. Even though she smacked her head into the wall, that's fine. Thank you. Ah, it is midnight. That's the noise. Such a loud cat.
Catwoman obviously killed Slavicki, and I caught her standing over my husband's corpse. What more do you need?
A motive would help.
Now suppose you wanted to hide evidence that a new face cream was loaded with toxic bacteria. That's a motive.
I've been using the cream myself. Do I look toxic to you, Detective?
To the bone.
Well, I should point out that Bealine has a few added benefits. Well, look what the cat dragged in. Stay out of my way, or the fur will fly.
I'm okay. Now will you please go kick her ass?
Okay. Oh, people are shooting at me. Ow, 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 ow. That's stupid. Stop. Wow. I can't even move. I cannot move. Okay, there we go. Run. Oh no. Oh, and I can't jump over it. Of course I can't. Oh. Shouldn't I be able to just jump onto that? Yes, I thought so. All right. Oh, she's here. Okay. Up we go. How do I get through? Okay, oh, hang on. I have a feeling that, oh no. I got a feeling there might be like a power supply on the other side. No, nothing here. They hid that behind the boxes. All right. Damaging her head. Nope, not that way.
Get up here! Now!
Get up.
Game over, Catwoman.
Okay.
Ready to give in.
Oh.
Not good enough, cat scat.
Oh. I'm gonna go over here when I get you into the this electricity thing here. No.
Time to skin the cat.
Ever hear of gun control?
I'll deal with her. Secure the building and cordon off the street.
Guess I've cleared myself as a murder suspect.
You're still wanted for burglary.
I'll return the jewels. So, think you can stop chasing after me now?
Yeah. In my official capacity, at least.
Sounds like the start of a beautiful friendship. I also saved your life. The rule book says you're supposed to kiss me.
No problem. But can you lose the mask? It's a little...
kinky?
Huzzah!
let the cat out.
Cool.
Decisions, decisions.
The thing that was the last episode, the last scene as well. The last level, final boss, I should say. There we go. And there's the credits reel for Catwoman. As always, I will let the credits roll and I'll see you at the end of them. Well, that was it. That was Catwoman the game. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I know it's probably nothing crazy, but yeah. Anyway, I will end this here now, and I will see you all in the next game, so catch you then.